throughout the monsoon session of parliament, all 20 days, 3 weeks of the monsoon session of parliament, the BJP government did not allow a discussion on Pegasus, did not allow a discussion on internal security, did not allow Snoopgate and hacking, where everyone's mobile phones, including the TMC General Secretary, including IPAC who work with us. It is a big issue. TMC brought this issue up every single day of Parliament, and we were joined in Parliament by all the other opposition parties. So today, what has happened, it's evident by the words of the Supreme Court that the BJP has been caught. Yesterday, they were exposed in corruption in Goa. Today, on Pegasus. So that means the BJP government, Modi and Shah, were responsible for washing out an entire session of parliament. What a shame. All opposition parties were united in this. And I'm happy and glad to say that we were the first party from day one of parliament who gave notices to discuss Pegasus. Now let's come to the issue of Goa, which we'll do in English and Konkani. You have been seeing what is happening to all the promotional material featuring India's only woman chief minister. We all know this is certainly not the culture of Goa. We all know this is this kind of undignified, obnoxious behavior is not only being done by the BJP, they are also proud of it and they are endorsing it. Why are they so scared of Trinamool TMC? Why? Mamata Di is coming tomorrow. I want to inform the members of the media that the program for tomorrow, day after tomorrow and 30th, we will share with you tomorrow. Look at the contract. The holding contract is a local contractor, is a person, a business people from Goa. So when you are defacing and damaging those hoardings, you are hurting the business of Goa, because those men who have signed and women who have signed the contracts with us, it is their liability for the damage on the hoarding. Why does the BJP, as it is, they do no governance. Then the governor, former governor, goes and exposes the corruption, and now they are hurting and damaging the business of Goa. You want to take us on in TMC? Take us on. Take us on politically. We fought the communists for 34 years. Take us on politically. Respond to the charge sheet, which my colleagues had read. We've given a people's charge sheet with 9 points. Respond to those charge sheet. Tell us how many young Goans are unemployed. Tell us whether people living in this state can buy a home in this state. Tell us all these points, rather than do this, indulge in such boorish behavior.
Ata amchi ji hoardinga asa, banner asa, tajer amcha leaderachya mukhar, kaane fasla, cut kela. Ye kaane fasun kaane zaupana, kidak poir goincho adlo governor Satyapal Malik ji, जो बीजेपी अपॉइंटी आशिल्लो आनी जो गोयान आसतना ताणे बीजेपीची राजवट हांगा पळयल्या ह्याच मुख्यमंत्र्याच्या अंडर ताणें सरकाराचेर काळें फासलां ते काळें कशें काडटले